So hi everyone, so I'm going to talk about my future career, which is teaching English. So speaking of how I started, at first, I didn't know what I would do with my life, and my parents forced me to choose English education major. And they threatened if I didn't choose this major, they would disown me as a child, so I had to follow their orders and go with the flow. Because I've been exposed myself to the English language, so I kind of developed a consuming passion for it. And being able to teach your passion is really amazing and cool, right? And besides, I would consider myself to be a kid person. That means I adore working with and being surrounded by young children, especially teenagers, because I love the vibe they share and like some funny and crazy conversations that I overhear sometimes. I know in order to become a competent teacher, and it's three things. The first one is I need to have an excellent command of English. Like if you aren't able to express yourself effectively in English, how can you impart knowledge to others, right? The second thing I need is a good knowledge of teaching methodology. I've seen a lot of foreign teachers whose teaching methods aren't so appealing, like even though they speak perfect English. And the third quality I need to nurture is patience, because kids can be like annoying, naughty, and disobedient sometimes. So you need to be patient to deal with them without losing your temper, right? And you know, in order to become a competent teacher, and as long as I stay optimistic and persistent to gain knowledge and broaden my horizons, I can be a good teacher one day, right?